Okay, just before we get started with the presentation for the Women's Premiership, I just wanted to announce that last Sunday we had the Eric Johnson Awards. The Naomi Roberts Women's Player of the Year out of those awards was a tied award, and it was Eve Genders from Tom Dogs and Danielle Sutherland from Harlem Dragons. Got under both teams on a great game this afternoon. It's certainly entertaining to watch. I'd just like to call on the Uni Pirates captain, come forward and say a few words.
Firstly, I just want to say congratulations to Dragons. Ladies, you gave us a great every game. You know, you pushed us, and it was definitely a great game of being at home. Just a couple of points. You scored on top. Congratulations. You had an awesome break tonight. My girls, I'm lucky. You know, boys, next time, yeah? And to our supporters, thanks again for coming down. It was awesome.
Thank you, Robin. I'd now like to call the Dragons captain to come forward and say hello. NTRU President Danny Stephan to present the Women's Premiership Chair. And if we can ask the Dragons team to come forward, we'd like to premiership. Coming up next, in less than 5 minutes, we've got the B-grade grand final between the University and Palmerston. Grab a quick drink and then we'll get started.
Testing, testing, testing. Testing, 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 testing.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're just going to have a minute silence in memory of Palmerston Crocs. Thank you. Okay.
birds still in the frame. Okay.
Thank you.
I can't remember. Is it hitting?
Thank you. Do you tell me where you're going? Yeah, I did. I don't like losing.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Just drop it, you've got a penalty. Just drop it.
And I made that.
Stop saying!
So that's what I mean.
Get out of there, ref!
Thank you.
I'm facing anyone. I'm gonna come.
Yeah.
Belgium.
Thank you. Thank you.